Thank you. bond yield and high equity valuations have a